Tiffany Hopper. I work here at Paseo Cafe, and I'm a student at OCU.
Now this is small. If I were painting a larger painting, I would be working in these, you know, but I am not. Neither is she. I'm just using a little stool for my palette. I'll put out some colors in a minute. And I'll sketch on things. And a lot of that comes from my commercial art experience of illustrating objects on peanut farm.
Oh, wow.
Just from memory. And this is a painting of this grade school that I went to. It was a one-room grade school, even though it had two rooms. We only used one room, one side. There were 13 kids.
Oh, wow.
In the whole school, the whole any object, you know, to work with a straight line. Then, sort of miraculously, when you start painting, those straight lines. It went over a yellow ochre wash background, and then I painted in the brown, the dark, so that I could put in these little groups, and they would show up. And then this one's kind of like a really loose tree.
Glenn and his wife next door.
Actively looking for things about Western Oklahoma that move me.
Right.
And of course the horses. I love horses. So, I like to capture the horses in their interactions with each other.
I do put a varnish over the top to bring out the colors on the paintings.